let me just remind the Home Minister what he said 1 hour back. गृहमंत्री ने बोला कि ये शांतिपूर्वक चर्चा होनी चाहिए, ना पे हम आपको टोकेंगे ना आप हमको टोकेंगे. 5 बजे होम मिनिस्टर ने ये कहा, 6 बजे उनके पार्टी की सदस्य चिल्ला रहे. एक बात तो तय और साबित है कि बीजेपी 1 घंटे में अपनी चाल बदलती है और 5 बजे कुछ और बोलती है और 6 बजे कुछ और करती है, ये तो तय है. सो लेट मी फर्स्ट टेल यू दैट दिस बिल हैज बीन ब्रॉट टू दिस हाउस with the noxious motive of gaining political mileage by the current incumbents. Sir, if I am first to share with all of you in this august house through you what were the visions of the great Swami Vivekananda, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel and Mahatma Gandhi. Sir, our Prime Minister very often invokes Swami Vivekananda and his teachings, but fails in reality to practice his principles. 4 years ago, while unveiling a bronze statue of the great Swamiji in Malaysia, Pradhan Mantri ji said, Swami Vivekananda is not just a name of a person. He personifies the 1000-year-old culture of India. 126 saal pehle, Swami ji ne, while addressing the parliament of world's legions in Chicago, said, we believe, and I'm quoting him, we believe not only in universal toleration, but we accept all religions as true. He also said, I am proud to belong to a nation which has sheltered the persecuted and the refugees of all religions and nations of the earth. Sir, ya to 126 saal pehle Swami Vivekananda sahi the ya to aaj ki desh ki grihamantri sahi hai. Swami ji sir would have been shell shocked had he been here with us to witness this bill and debate, which is fundamentally opposed to his idea of India, which is dividing India on the narrow lines of caste, creed, religion, race and community. So this government is using iconic spectacles of Mahatma Gandhi in their Swachh Bharat campaign. So at a time when the nation is commemorating the 150th birth anniversary of the great Mahatma Gandhi and the Prime Minister is unveiling commemorative stamps and coins to honor him and his contributions, look what Gandhiji had to say 94 years ago. Sir, Gandhiji said, our ability to reach unity in diversity will be the beauty and test of our civilization. The government is spending 3,000 crores of the taxpayers' money to build a 600 feet, 182 meters long Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel statue in Gujarat. But what about the unity and diversity that Sardar Patel taught the world? Sir, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel 73 years back said, and I should remind what the Iron Man of India said 73 years back. He said, caste community will rapidly disappear. We have to speedily forget all those things. Such boundaries hampers our growth. 6 years ago, these are the same people who made the country run for unity in the name of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. And these are again the same people. 6 years later, they are making the entire country beg on their knees to crave for their identity, beg for their identity. It's a shame, sir. It would be most unfortunate, sir, if we, Swami Vivekananda's followers, devotees, fail to uphold his philosophy. It would be disastrous if we ignore the words of great Mahatma Gandhi. It would be a shame if we do not heed to the advice of the Iron Man of India, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Sir, do we want an India that is one nation? Do we want an India for ourselves and our children, all our future generations, that shared the vision of these three great minds? Do we want an India that the founding fathers of the constitution had created for us? Or do we want an India that is a loose collection of separate nations divided along the narrow line of caste, creed, community, race and religion? The answer, Honorable Speaker, is very obvious. The fact that we have been debating the fundamental idea of India today here in this house is causing me sheer sadness mixed with deep anguish and pain and concern. We all have an idea of India in our mind. And everyone sitting over here, be it the incumbents or the opposition, we all have an idea of India in our heads and minds and hearts. But your idea of India is different and our idea of India is different. Our idea of India, our India dwells in the optimism of our heart. Your India lurks in the skepticism of your mind. Our India believes in love, peace and harmony. Your India is lost in mob lynching and communal agony. Our India smiles, hopes, cries, desperately waits for development. Your India is lost in the viciousness of destruction. Our India is inclusive. Your idea of India is divisive. Sir, aaj jab bill ko introduce kiya ja raha tha, Gruh Mantri Mohoday, Pakistan ki constitution ki baat kar rahe the, Bangladesh ki constitution ki baat kar rahe the. But sir, what about the constitution that is placed here? Sir, what about the constitution that every member of this august house has sworn by to protect and preserve? Sir, let me raise three fundamental questions. Can you classify migrants on the basis of their religious identity? Can you favor migrants on the basis of country where they come from? Can you put genuine Indian citizens in distress and attempt to snatch away their citizenship on dubious grounds? The answer to these three questions are very easy to find. Read the debates which are put forth in the Constituent Assembly. See what the preamble of the Constitution, ponder over the key words, what it had to say. Understand in letter and spirit the Article 14 of the Indian Constitution. So let's start with Constituent Assembly, where the idea of Indian citizenship was debated at length. Listen to what Pandit Nehru had to say. Sir, Pandit Nehru said, you cannot decide whom you like and whom you dislike. You have to lay down certain principles. All these rules naturally apply to every religion, Hindus, Muslims, Sikhs, Christians, or anybody else. The preamble declares India as a sovereign, socialist, secular, and democratic republic. Now let me read Article 14 of the Constitution, which every member of the House is referring to. The state shall not deny to any person equality before the law or the equal protection of the laws within the territory of India. It is clear that the Citizenship Amendment Bill 2019 very clearly violates the Constitution of India. It is immoral, I say again. It is unconstitutional. And here are more reasons why it is unconstitutional. Sir, after Article 14, let us look at Articles 5 to 11. This lay down on the basis of who can be the citizen of India. Sir, even though the Constitution was framed after freedom struggle and the partition of period characterized by great physical, psychological and emotional upheavals, none of its provisions makes religious identity or country of origin grounds for restricting Indian citizenship. That is the greatness of Indian Constitution, sir. That is why the great poet Dijendranath Roy said, "Emon deshti kothao khuje pabe na ko tumi, sokol desher rani sheje amar janmabhumi." Sir, any decision on the Citizenship Amendment Bill cannot be had without understanding the context of NRC. And any attempt by the government to make us believe that NRC and CAB are two different exercises is absolutely unconvincing. NRC was a trap, and CAB, which have been introduced today and considered for passing, is even a bigger trap. Sir, jab aap, main puchna chahta hu yahan pe, Hindu-Muslim ki baat ho rahe. Jab aap, aapke tabiyat kharab hote hai, aap doctor ke paas jaate ho, aap puchte ho ki Hindu hai ki Muslim hai. Aap sabzi mandi mein sabzi khareedne jaate ho, jo bechta hai, puchte ho Hindu hai ya Muslim hai. Aap ambulance bulate ho, puchte ho Hindu hai ya Muslim hai. अरे सुनने का पेशेंस रखिए, यहाँ पे जो लोग बैठे हुए हैं आपका मोहताज नहीं है, हम लोग भी सुन के आए हैं. एंड 65% ऑफ द कंट्री हैव वोटेड फॉर द ऑपोजिशन, एंड यू शुड राइटली नो दैट द हाउस बिलोंग्स टू द ऑपोजिशन. आप लोग जब बोले हैं, आप लोग को बोलने का मौका दिया गया है. सर एनी सर व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग एंड इफ पर्सिक्यूशन एंड जेन्युइन कंसर्न इज द रियल क्राइटेरिया, then anyone irrespective of religion should be considered for citizenship. How can citizenship be determined on the basis of religion, sir? And if you are considered towards the majority community here, then why only three countries? We never parted with Afghanistan. Mantri ji bataya ki hum border share karte 106 kilometer lamba. Theek hai. But aur desh bhi hai, Sri Lanka hai, Myanmar hai. And Myanmar was a part of British India. Why didn't you consider them if you're so concerned and bothered about the majority and everyone here? So that is why I'm telling it's a trap. NRC ek lollipop tha, ye aur bada large lollipop hai. Desh ki janta ke liye aur ek bada jumla hai. Aur sir, main agar aapse puchunga ki wahan pe bhi to Tamil suffer kar rahe hai, jaise mere pehle jo vakta the unhone bataya, वहां की जो माइनॉरिटीज है उनके लिए तो आप सोच नहीं रहे हो. दे आर ऑल्सो बींग प्रोसिक्यूटेड, दे आर ऑल्सो सफरिंग. वाई डोंट यू कंसिडर देम? इट्स सिंपल, बिकॉज थिंकिंग फॉर देम एंड जेन्युइन इंडियन सिटीजन्स विल नॉट सर्व योर पॉलिटिकल हंगर. एंड इट ओनली गोज टू प्रूव हाउ आउटरेजियस, हाउ नॉक्सियस योर इंटेंट इज, हाउ मोरली नॉक्सियस योर इंटेंट इज. Now coming up to the actual process of NRC, sir, it is a totally washed up exercise. It is a failure, and there is no doubt in that. You messed up with doing NRC in one of the states. Now you want to implement NRC in 27 other states and 9 other union territories. You are asking, are you okay? You are asking citizens to give this card, that card, documents before 1971. लैंड डॉक्यूमेंट, दिस सर्टिफिकेट, दैट सर्टिफिकेट. यहाँ पे सदन में जितने लोग बैठे हुए हैं, ऑपोजिशन को छोड़ के आपका रूलिंग सत्ते में सबके पास डॉक्यूमेंट होगा 1971 के पहले का? और मैं अगर पूछूंगा, एंड इफ आई टू आस्क यू अबाउट द रियल सर्टिफिकेट्स एंड डॉक्यूमेंट्स एडुकेशन और अदरवाइज, मेनी ऑफ द मिनिस्टर्स इन द कैबिनेट वुड बी लेफ्ट एम्बैरस्ड. सो आई एम नॉट इवन गोइंग इन टू दैट. हाउ बिग अ डिजास्टर एनआरसी was when it was implemented and scrapped. And the big numbers are in public domain. Ye luka chupi nahi hai. Sabke liye dekhne ke liye hai. Sir, allow me to give you 5 real stories and the disaster that NRC was. And I have already documented a list of people who has lost their lives. It's tabled already. Because of the ordeal of NRC and the panic, that's caused because of NRC. Sir, 55-year-old daily laborer Kamal Ghosh. He was from Purva Bardhaman. He was not sleeping all night, not eating anything in the day. He once went to the local BDO office to get his digitized ration card. He felt unconscious on the floor and lost his life. Who is responsible for his death, sir? I demand an answer from the Honorable Minister. In Dhupguri, 39-year-old driver Shamul Rai committed suicide after he lost his voter ID card. His family members say that was in the state of panic after losing. He lost it. And he was in a state of panic after losing it. What would happen if NRC would have been implemented? Who killed him, sir? Who is responsible for his death, sir? In South Dinajpur, a person called Montu Sarkar, 52 years of age, died falling ill in the same way to acquire the digitized ration card. Who is responsible for his death, sir? In my constituency, Diamond Harbour, 43-year-old Kalachand Midde, he is a resident of Falta. He hanged himself in a bamboo clamp because of the ordeal of NRC. Who is responsible for his death, sir? We also know that 5 Bengalis were brutally killed, shot dead in November 2018 in Tinsukia. These are real people who died due to the ill-thought-out process and the half-baked process of NRC. Why is this discrimination and hatred towards Bengal, sir? I want to ask. Now that I have established that this bill is anti-constitutional, this bill is anti-Indians. Now let me give you example which will fundamentally establish that how this bill is against the whole Hindu community. Honorable Speaker, sir, as a proud citizen and Bengali Hindu, I live by the idea of Vasudeva Kutumbakam. Pradhan Mantri Mahoday bhi bahut baar bolte hain. पर हम लोग क्या इसमें सही से चर्चा करते हैं, सही से इसको एग्जीक्यूट करते हैं ग्राउंड लेवल पे? जो सदियों से आए हुए हैं, दे स्पीक द सेम लैंग्वेज, दे शेयर द सेम कल्चर, दे चेरिश द सेम ट्रेडिशंस, एंड नो वन कैन टियर देम अपार्ट. पीस, हार्मनी एंड डाइवर्सिटी, दीज आर द कोर वैल्यूज ऑफ अ कंट्री. नाउ दीज वैल्यूज आर बीइंग पिटेड अगेंस्ट सस्पिशन animosity and divisiveness. This proposed act rips apart the soul of Bengal, sir. The Citizenship Amendment Bill 2019 is anti-Indian. It is anti-Bengali also. No one here needs reminding about the legacy of Bengal, sir. Bengal has reacted and strongly opposed any attempt at the divisive and inhuman politics. Bengal knows the pain of partition. Bengal has always rejected policies fundamentally based on hate. We will not let any genuine Indian suffer. We will not let any Bengali suffer. Now, if I am to come to the point that what Bengal has given India, who gave us the Indian National Army, sir, Azadin Fauj? Who gave us the Planning Commission? Who gave us, you know, the most number of Nobel laureates? Who gave us the national song? Who gave us the national anthem? Who showered the light during the freedom movement, if I am to ask you? So look closely at the numbers government, at the numbers of this government fail NRC experiment. The prelude to the Citizenship Amendment Bill from the very beginning, All India Trinamool Congress had warned about the consequences and results. That it's going to be disastrous. You didn't heed our warning. You didn't take our advice. Now look where you have ended up. Out of 19 lakh people excluded from NRC, 11 lakh people out of those 19 lakh are Bengali Hindus. 4 lakh are Hindus from different states, that is Odisha, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan. 1 lakh are Gurkhas, and 3 lakh plus are Bengali Muslims. Most importantly, each one of them are Indian citizens. Sir, the situation at the detention camp is even worse. It's a painful story. Estimates reveal that 60 or 70% of those held in detention camp are all Bengali Hindus. Sir, in our state of West Bengal, you'll be happy to know that West Bengal refugees have all been given legal rights. We have regularized all refugee colonies with over 70,000 people, which were on the state government land. We didn't discriminate on the basis of caste, creed, religion and race. Sir, if I am to mention you about the Bengali Hindu Motua community, the Motuas have been taken care of. Who took care of Boroma for the last 30 years? We have given her the highest Bengal civilization civilian award. Sir, we have created Motua Development Board, Namashuddha Development Board. They have lived here and voted here for decades. They have chosen MPs, government, prime ministers, and they are all proud Indian citizens, deemed citizens. Sir, you come from Bengal and ask about Srinath Bangla. But when Bengal Assembly is unanimously passes the state's name and clears it as Bangla, you refuse to act on it. You don't understand the sentiments of 10 crore Bengalis, sir. You announced demonetization, your decision 3 years back. But let me tell you, very bluntly, you can demonetize 500 rupees note, you can demonetize 1,000 rupees note. Tomorrow you want, you can demonetize 2,000 rupees note. But you cannot demonetize the citizens of this country. You cannot demonetize the people of Bengal. You cannot demonetize the soul of a Bengali. Sir, if demonetization had sent the nation to the ICU, CAB will end up putting it on the ventilator. In April this year, Prime Minister promised, and I quote him, I want to assure all brothers and sisters, the Prime Minister Pradhan Mantri ne bola, and I'm quoting him, that I want to assure all Gorkha brothers and sisters from this stage that none of you will be inconvenienced because of NRC. That was the promise.
Let him complete, sir. Manne Sadash, 1 minute. Manne Sadash, Sadan ki parampa maryada hoti hai ki ek baar ghanti bajane ke baad maine ek baar do baar aapko conclude karne ke liye. आप पहली बार भाषण कर रहे हैं, पहली बार सदन में बोल रहे हैं, इसलिए मैंने आपको पर्याप्त समय दिया. माननीय सदस्य नौ, मैंने नए माननीय सदस्य, एक मिनट, मैंने किसी भी माननीय सदस्य को आपको टोकने दिया और उनका कोई अंकित नहीं हुआ है, सारा विषय आपका अंकित हुआ है. एक मिनट में आप बात खत्म कर दें. दादा आपका नंबर नहीं आएगा फिर किसी का भी।
सर आप बताइए ये डिमोनिटाइजेशन का जो मसला हुआ 3 साल पहले, कोई कोई सब्जेक्ट पे आ रहा हूं भाई, पेशेंस तो रखिए। सर देखिए 120 पीपल लॉस देयर लाइव्स, आप मेरे को बताओ 1 मिलियनेयर मरा, आप सीए भी कर लेंगे, आई चैलेंज द गवर्नमेंट, गिव मी वन एग्जाम्पल, गिव मी वन नेम हु इज अ मिलियनेयर आउट ऑफ दिस 19 लाख्स हू हैव बीन एक्सक्लूडेड, गिव मी वन नेम हु हैज कम फ्रॉम अ डिफरेंट कंट्री हु इज अ मिलियनेयर इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ हिज रिलीजन हु हैज सफर्ड, इट इज ओनली द पुअर हु इज सफरिंग, पुअर इज बिकमिंग पुअरर एंड रिच इज बिकमिंग रिचर, एंड टाइम एंड अगेन द गवर्नमेंट हैज प्रूव्ड इट, दिस हैज बीन द ट्रेडमार्क ऑफ दिस गवर्नमेंट। सर आई वुड जस्ट से दैट यहां पे 2005 का एक ममता जी का वक्तव्य पहले की बहुत बात हो रहा है एंड सीनियर मेंबर्स ऑफ द हाउस आर ट्राइंग टू मिसलीड इट, आई चैलेंज देम, गो एंड टेक द वर्बेटिम रिकॉर्ड्स आउट फ्रॉम 2005, दैट वॉज टोटली अगेंस्ट द डुप्लीकेसी ऑफ कार्ड, दैट वॉज नॉट अगेंस्ट दिस, वेट करो ऐसा मत करो किसी का बात, एंड आई एम श्योर द ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर, सर लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर सेइंग, लॉट ऑफ पीपल इन द रूलिंग डिस्पेंसेशन इज सेइंग इंडिया इज नॉट अ धर्मशाला, इंडिया इज नॉट अ धर्मशाला, सर इट्स नो वन केस दैट इंडिया इज अ धर्मशाला एंड नो वन वांट्स इंडिया टू बी अ धर्मशाला, बट टू द एक्सटेंड दैट वी आर अ धर्मशाला लेट मी रिमाइंड ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ देम दैट अ धर्मशाला कैन नॉट से दैट आई एम ओनली अलाउिंग दिस रिलीजन, आई एम नॉट अलाउिंग अदर रिलीजन, दे शुड कीप दैट इन माइंड, दिट इज अपॉलिंग, दिस इज हार्ट ब्रोकिंग, दिस इज क्रेस्ट फॉलिंग, दिस इज टोटली डिसअपॉइंटिंग सर, आई विल अर्ज द गवर्नमेंट that don't discriminate citizenship on the basis of religion, if you have the guts include everyone, sir quiet, sir stop attempting to disrupt the unity and that
आप भी मुद्दे में जी बोलिए, नो 30 सेकेंड, नो
सर 30 सेकेंड,
आप बोलिए, आप
सर थैंक यू, so thank you sir for letting me talk on this very important bill, sir
माननीय सदस्य मैं आपकी जानकारी में दे दूं, नहीं आपको ध्यान में रहना चाहिए, मैं किसी के साथ अनजस्टिस नहीं करता, आपकी पार्टी का समय 10 मिनट था और हमने आपको 24 मिनट दिए, आप ऐसा नहीं कह सकते कि आपके साथ न्याय नहीं करा, हमने न्याय किया आपके साथ, थर्टी सेकेंड में आप बात खत्म कर दें, 30 सेकेंड में
सर আমরা বিশ্বাস করি সর্বধর্ম সমন্বয়ের কথায়, এদেশে এটাই যেখানে রবীন্দ্রনাথ ঠাকুর বলেছিল ধর্মের বেশে মোহ যারে এসে ধরে অন্ধ সে যেন মারে আর শুধু মরে, বিরোধী কবি কাজী নজরুল ইসলাম বলেছিল কোরআন কোরআন বেদ বেদান্ত বাইবেল ত্রিপিটক জিন্দাবস্থা গ্রন্থ সাহেব পড়ে যাও যত শখ, দে উড হ্যাভ বিন হার্ট ব্রোকেন হ্যাড দে বিন হিয়ার টুডে টু উইটনেস দিস ডিবেট স্যার, বাট কাম হোয়াট মে লেট মি রিঅ্যাসিওর দিস নেশন ফ্রম দিস অগাস্ট হাউস থ্রু ইউ স্যার we will fight to the last drop of our blood but will not allow an RC in Bengal, bangla NRC hobe na hobe na hobe na aap shuru